This is how it is with you, my friends. You are now part of the body of Christ and are dead to the power of the law. You are free to belong to Christ, who was raised to life so that we could serve God. When we thought only of ourselves, the law made us have sinful desires. It made every part of our bodies into slaves who are doomed to die. But the law no longer rules over us. We are like dead people, and it cannot have any power over us. Now, we can serve God in a new way by obeying His Spirit, and not in the old way, by obeying the written law. Those words come from Romans chapter 7, verses 4 to 6. Does this mean that we have no need to be obedient to the things we read in Scripture? Of course not. The written law was the law of Moses that was given by God to him for the children of Israel to follow and was fulfilled when Jesus died on the cross. So how does the new way of obeying His Spirit differ from obeying the written law? Well, the law of Moses was a set of rules for a culture of people who were chosen by God to bring Jesus to the world. Obeying the Spirit is a relationship of a man or a woman with God. The Bible is filled with examples of people who believed in Jesus and walked daily with Him by obeying the Spirit of God in them. As they read the Bible, the Holy Spirit will say to their hearts, "This is for you today. Listen." So they search the Scriptures and listen for the confirmation that says, "This is for you." Don't be fooled by the lie that says you don't need to be obedient to the Scripture. You certainly do. But obeying the rules without believing in and trusting Jesus as your Lord and Savior will do you no good at all. Lord Jesus, help me today to listen to Your Spirit as He leads and guides me in the way that I should walk this day. Praise Your holy name forever. Amen.